underleg, no foot. Oh, in the backflip, dismount. Yeah. Definitely not holding back here in the competitions. We're setting the bar really high. And I bet your expectations are too. So here comes Tom Stobbs. Yeah, that's right. Let's give it up for him. Underleg. Underleg peg grab. Underleg no foot peg grab. A logical progression of moves right there. Super insane and super technical. Now Michael Mina's got to come out here. I'll tell you, he's not usually one to disappoint. He usually has something big in his bag of tricks. So I imagine he's got something big for us. Ladies and gentlemen, he's going to need some help, so let's keep the noise loud. Let's keep spirits high. Oh, with a stick flip, leapfrog into a front flip dismount. All right, what's he got for us? Bouncing in, lots of force. Oh, just barely missing his feet. Should we let him try one more time, guys? This is a big trick. He's throwing the suction cup. He's throwing the pogo stick up into the air, stopping the momentum with his hand, and swinging it around at the last second, putting the feet to the pegs to his feet. Give it up for him. Oh. Today was not his day. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. That trick is really amazing. If he had landed that right now, I would have retired. That's an insane trick. Michael Mina, I think he's going to make up for it. I think he's got something big in mind. He's coming in.